Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, Acts and a letter to the Romans, 1st and 2nd Corinthians, Galatians and Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, 1st and 2nd Thessalonians, 1st and 2nd Timothy, Titus and Philemon, Hebrews and Book of James, 1st and 2nd Peter, 1st, 2nd, 3rd John, Jude and Revelation.